Welcome friends to my YouTube channel once again. Size is 21. I have bought these two for 900 rupees. Today I am going to show you how to replace the gas spring or hydraulic of Dicky door. The gas spring or hydraulic of Dicky is unable to hold the Dicky door or that lead. Now I am going to replace both the gas springs. You can see it is falling automatically. I have used a stick to hold the lead. If your car has the same problem, then you need to replace the hydraulics with the new one. Let's see how to replace it. Use a good quality screwdriver. Press it very hard. It's very simple to fit the new one also. You just need to push that thing to the round headed screw. Now I am opening it from this side. You just need to place that screwdriver here and push it very hard. It's very tight. This side of the hydraulic or gas spring would be attached to the body of the car. It's very easy to fit. Just push it to the round headed screw and press very hard. Do same thing for all the sides. After fitting both the gas spring or hydraulics, just push this crown shaped clip tightly so that it can grip that screw very well. This side it's okay. Now moving towards the left side, you can see there is a gap here. I just need to push it. Check all the sides, that is gripped very well. Now it's ready to use. You can see that is working very nicely. It takes so much time and effort to make a video, so I would like to request all of you to just like, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you once again for watching this video.